usually.
You guys want to take communion? I don't think I'll be able to top off
Dave.
His joke. Yeah, just following along on the last speaker. That's what I was thinking about doing today. But then, also at the same time, I just wanted to say that we follow along. If our elders are not here, it's for us, it's up to us to make it successful to carry on the tradition. I was just thinking about our parents too. I don't know, it's going to be emotional too. I know my dad and my mom, they would have been very happy to be here. They had a special place for Carlo and for Corey. Those two. They had a special place. And give me a moment. I know they're happy. And on their behalf, I just want to propose a toast. I also know that late Daisy and Eli is still with us. I know they'd be happy to be here too. And I was thinking about that today, and I think I would just like to propose a toast for Carlo. And I can't even remember the name already. <I'm sorry. laughs> But here's to the new Mr. and Mrs.
Anyone else have any interest in saying a few words about